My name is Pauline Kidner and I'm the founder of Secret World Wildlife Rescue. These tiny badgers came in to us on Saturday night, so only 3 days ago. They were reported to us by some people who had found them at the start of a day and quite rightly gave the mother chance to come back for them. But they were so tiny they were concerned about them getting cold, so by the end of the day they took them home. And then they literally tried to see if there was someone around that could look after badgers and picked up our name on the internet. They'll probably remain in the incubator for at least another 3 weeks. It's going to be a long rehabilitation programme because when they come in as tiny as this, they're going to stay with us really right up until they're 8 months old. And a lot of people don't realise that badgers are very slow at maturing. And so they're 12 to 16 weeks before they even start eating solids. So they will be in the kitchen with us for at least another 3 months. At the moment, because the badger cubs are so tiny and so small, they need lots of little feed. So they're being fed practically every 2 hours through the day and the night. And they're being fed by a syringe because hopefully you'll see that as the cub sucks, I push the plunger in, and as soon as the cub stops sucking, then I stop that flow because it's really important that they don't get any fluids down on their lungs because that would give them pneumonia. They eventually will step up to a small bottle and then eventually go to a proper baby's bottle by the time they're sort of really taking about 200 mils of milk or feed. And then, as I say, it's about 8 to 10 weeks that we then usually throw in a custard cream to see whether they start playing with it or sort of start sucking on it. And once they show an interest in that, we know we can start showing them solid food and see if they take it.